my channel. Today is Monday, so happy Monday to you guys. I hope you had a fantastic weekend. And yeah, so today I want to show you guys a it's a Walmart beauty box that I purchased. This thing was like, I don't know, 2 months ago, and I just now got it last week. If you follow me on Instagram, I did post this picture of it, and I told you guys that I was going to show the items. So here I am today, I'm showing you items. Sorry, long time no see. I've been really busy getting stuff prepared for school and stuff like that and things. I'm going through, you know, because see, in like 2 weeks, I guess, school's gonna be starting, and I just had to get some stuff done to prepare for that, and plus had to renew my contract for the emergency substitute. And most of you guys know that I'm a substitute teacher, so I have to renew my contract, you know, the emergency certification each year. They, you know, recommend you do that here. So, and then like in 2 more weeks, I got a training session I have to go to for that. So, you know, I basically worked for two school districts. Yeah, so that's what's been going on. That's why I haven't been filming. I haven't been touching up on any content, so to speak. So now that I have my coffee this morning, lovely, it is like 10 o'clock, so I was up this morning at 6:45, something to 7, took a shower, got my daughter up because she had a school readiness camp this morning, and she's got that all week long this week. So I'm, you know, up as the usual. You know, I said to myself this morning that, you know what, I need to start getting back in a routine, getting up early, you know, getting things prepared, you know. And then so my daughter's gonna be in kindergarten this year, or this school year coming up. So it's time for me to get back, you know, in the swing of things, slowly getting back into it. So yeah, I'm gonna stop rambling, and I'm gonna show you all this Walmart beauty box. Okay, so it just says this. I think it says Radiate Your Beauty, and then it has the where you can go, the website, and also I'll link that website down below for you guys. So, and then here's what you get in the box. Okay, so, and I see two items that I had in the winter box before. There's like a different sort of thing in here, but we'll jump right into this. And the first thing I have is the Tremise. Okay, it's the Extra Firm Control Hairspray. I'm not sure if I'm gonna use this, but I'll give it as a stocking stuffer, or maybe, I don't know, or I can use this on my daughter's hair a little bit, because I used to use Tremise like to touch up things, you know, touch up my hair, but I don't use it anymore. I don't know, but yeah, so that's what they gave me. Okay, the next thing I have is the Dove Go Fresh Rejuvenate Body Wash. Okay, they gave me a little trial size of that. Okay, y'all can see that. And it says the pear and aloe vera scent. Okay, that, let me take a, oh my God, that smells so good. And you know, back in the winter box, I had the citrus, I do believe. And I still have that somewhere in my bathroom. I don't know. Somewhere. in my cabinets or whatever. I don't know. But yeah, I will definitely be using this. Okay. The next items. You probably seen this in my winter beauty box. It's the Dove Advanced Care Cool Essentials Neutral Moisture Deodorant. Okay. Okay. So, yeah, it's the, I think it's in, looks like it's in cucumber, since they have a picture of the cucumber on there. So, yeah. And this next item is the Pantene Daily Moisture Renewal Rehydration. I think, I don't know how you say that. But yeah, let's see. I'm thinking, I haven't used this brand. I mean, I haven't used this kind before, but there's other. That's what I was thinking at. I use the other Pantene's, but I haven't used this. But I'm not sure if I'm going to use it or try it on my hair. I don't know. I heard most, they said Pantene's really good. And I've tried it on my daughter's hair before. And I think I'll give it a whirl on her hair. This is the shampoo kind. And also I have the Daily Moisture Renewal Conditioner. So it's like a little tri-size, and you can clip this on your, I don't know, keychain, whatever. I think it's what this is for, if you're traveling, whatever. So that's the, it smells really good. It smells like, I'm not sure. But it smells really good. I can't identify the scent of that, but it smells really good. So I'll give this a whirl on either my hair or my daughter's hair. So there's a shampoo here, and then conditioner. And last but not least, I got these mask remover sponges. Okay, I got these. Okay, says for quick mess-free removal, made with natural cellulose. I don't know how you say that, to wipe away mess. And it just says on the back, it says, look beautiful, look beautifully. And it just tells you what these are made. The mask remover sponges are premium spa quality sponges that are designed to quick wipe away facial masks mess-free, made from wood pulp. These sponges boost the effectiveness of mask by gentle exfoliating the skin and for a smoother, more rounded appearance. And you know what? I might try these because I do have a facial mask that I bought at Walmart. I was gonna try out, never did. So it's still laying in my linen closet in one of my containers. I will try this with these, you know, I will try the mask with these sponges as well to come out with the results. So I'll definitely give this a try. So that's it for this beauty box haul. If you like it, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. And also, if you, comments or leave any questions that you have of these products and down below. And also, don't forget to subscribe because I checked and I have 15 subscribers. Yay, I'm moving up. So keep watching my channel, and you know, this keep I'm trying to grow my channel, guys. And I'll come up with something if I get up to, I'm not sure of a number yet, but I'll let you guys know when that time comes. So if you come across, you know, my videos or anything, you know, I've got a few on there take a look at them and see what you think. Give them a thumbs up, whatever, and subscribe, And if you're new, go ahead and subscribe. Hit that subscribe button and also hit the bell that's right beside the subscribe button too, so you won't miss any of my videos, guys. Until next time, you guys have a great day and the rest of your Monday. Enjoy your Monday, actually. And I'm gonna see you guys in another video. Bye.
Hey, no, no, no.